buffalo roam, and the deer and the antelope play. Yes, they do.
Hi, Buster.
Howdy there, Bob.
What's up?
Oh, just practicing my singing.
Uh-huh.
Where seldom is heard a discouraging
Buster the horse.
And the sky.
Practicing his singing. Not half bad either. Hi, Hoots.
Oh, hey, Bob. How you doing?
Fine. What are you doing up at this time of the day, huh?
Well, I'm practicing my scat singing. Gotta be at my best today.
Oh. Hoots the Owl, also practicing his singing. Hey, I wonder if Hoots and Buster are gonna be singing together. Hi, Gladys.
Oh, hi.
Practicing your singing, huh, Gladys?
Oh, absolutely. But you'll have to excuse me. I have to keep practicing.
Gladys the cow, also practicing her singing. I wonder what everyone's practicing for.
La 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 la.
Rudder Rabbit.
La 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 la.
Practicing your singing, eh, Rudder?
Yeah, but I can't talk now, Bob. Yeah, I have to practice my singing for the opera. La 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 la. La 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 la.
What opera?
La 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 la.
Whose opera?
La 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 la.
Aha! There you are, my little friend. I, Placido Flamingo, the Great One, have been looking all over for you.
I think I know whose opera.
Oh, come, 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 come.
Now, you've been looking for me, Placido?
Oh, yes, everywhere. The cow has been practicing for my new opera.
Mm-hmm.
The horse has been practicing for my new opera. The owl has been practicing. The rabbit has been practicing. In fact, the only one who has not been practicing is you. The bumblebee.
Me? The bumblebee?
See! And if you practice, you will get to sing with the cow and the horse and the owl and the rabbit. And luckiest of all for you, you will get to sing with I, Placido Flamingo, the Great One, in my new opera. Now hurry, join the others. Please, 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 please. I, Placido, the Great One, must go and get the music so that everyone can learn their parts. See you in a minute.
New opera. Who knows? It might be kind of fun. I wonder what he meant about that bumblebee stuff.
No. Okay,
everyone, quiet.
Love your dependents. What good?
Quiet! Please. Thank you. It is now time for I, Placido Flamingo the Great One, to assign each of you your part in my great new opera. Each of your parts is in an envelope that my little assistant has here.
Little assistant?
See, that is you. And on the outside of each envelope, I've written a wonderful little rhyme that will help each of you know which envelope is yours.
Huh.
When my assistant reads a rhyme, see if you can guess which one of the singers the envelope belongs to. Okay, my little assistant, read the first one.
Yes. I hoot all night and sleep when it's light.
What a beautiful rhyme I have written.
I don't know.
I hoot all night and sleep when it's light.
Yeah,
Wait, hold it. My man, that must be mine. Yeah, us owls are hooters and tooters at night and sleepers when it's light. Yeah.
Oh, excellent guessing, my owl friend.
Thank you.
Give him his envelope. Yes.
There you are.
And you, my dear owl, may go and study your part.
Later.
Mm-hmm. Okay, my little assistant, read the next one.
All right. I munch and I crunch, eating carrots by...
The Bunch! That must be my envelope, Mr. Flamingo!
Exactly, my speedy bunny friend. Oh, what excellent rhymes I, Placido, have written. munch and crunch and bunch. Mm. Good guessing, my little furry friend.
Thank you.
You may stand over there and study with the owl.
Oh, okay. Mm.
There you read are. The next one.
Okay. I moo and I moo. That's what I do. Mm. Well, obviously, I guess this is your part, Gladys.
Well, I do moo, but of course I do a great deal more. I sing, I act, I'm an interesting conversationalist, an excellent bridge player, oh, and I give milk, And Placido, I do hope that you've given me a large part in this opera.
Oh, see, I have given you a lovely part, my little moo cow friend. Now take your envelope and go over with the owl and the bunny and study. I'll read the next one, please.
Yes. Well, this says, I gallop and I neigh and eat lots of hay.
Mm. Well, that's easy. That has to be my part. I'll just take it and gallop on over and join the others to study.
Well, very good, my okay. fine horse friend. Mm.
Well, Placido, there are only two envelopes left, I guess. I guess one must be your part and one must be mine.
All right, you are, my little assistant.
Well, I guess I know whose part this is. It says, I sing and I sing. It's the perfect thing. Obviously, this is my part, right, Placido?
Obviously wrong. Very wrong. I, Placido, Flamingo the Great One, I sing, and I sing, and when I sing, it is the perfect thing. This is my part. Thank you very much.
But I don't understand. You see, the next one says, I mean, it can't possibly be for me. It says, I make honey and buzz. That's what someone like me does. This is obviously a part for a bumblebee.
Absolutely correct. But unfortunately, my dear friend Buzzy the Bee has a sore throat today, and he cannot sing, no. So, my little assistant, this is your big break.
My big break? Placido, do I look like a bumblebee?
Oh, don't worry, we'll fix that. Okay, everybody, get ready to rehearse.
A bumblebee?
Ladies and gentlemen, I, Placido Flamingo the Great One, take no humility in presenting to you the perfect thing. An opera written by I, Placido Flamingo the Great One, and starring I, Placido Flamingo the Great One.
Placido, can we please get this over with?
We certainly cannot get this over with unless you get in here.
All right. I'm here. But can we make this quick? I mean, I don't want to stay in this silly costume too long. Can we please just start the opera?
We must start. All of my operas must start on time. Everybody in place, please. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting my new opera, The Perfect Thing, starring I, Placido Flamingo, the Great One. Maestro, if you please.
I met a bird and I heard him sing, the perfect thing to hear a bird sing. Yes, a bird can sing, la 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 la, it's the perfect, perfect thing. I met a cow and the cow went moo, the perfect thing for a cow to do. A cow goes moo, that's what she'll do, and a bird can sing, la 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 la, it's the perfect, perfect thing. I met a bee and the bee went buzz, the perfect thing that any bee does. A bee goes, buzz, that's what he does, and a cow goes, mm-hmm, that's what she'll do, and the bird can sing, la 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 la, it's the perfect, perfect thing. I met an owl and the owl went hoot, the perfect note for an owl to toot. An owl goes, that's what he'll toot. A bee goes,
buzz,
that's what he does. A cow goes,
moo,
that's what she'll do. And a bird can sing, la 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 la. It's the perfect, perfect bee.
thing.
I met a horse and the horse went neigh. The perfect thing for a horse to say. A horse goes neigh, that's what he'll say. An owl goes, that's what he'll toot. A bee goes, that's what he does. A cow goes,
moo,
that's what she'll do. And a bird can sing. Oh, so love me, oh, oh, so love me, oh. Ah, it's the perfect, perfect thing. I met a bunny and he went
crunch, 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 crunch.
As he ate his lunch, a bunny goes
crunch.
As he eats his lunch, a horse goes
neigh,
that's what he'll say. An owl goes
hoot,
that's what he'll toot. A bee goes
buzz,
that's what he does. A cow goes
moo,
that's what she'll do. And a bird can sing. Listen to this.
Lord.
It's the perfect, perfect thing.
Well, now I can get out of this silly costume at last.
Oh, no, Bob. I need you to pose for me.
Oh, pose? I guess I could spend just a few more moments. Pose.
I hope you are almost finished, Gladys.
Yeah, me too, Gladys. I'd like to get out of this outfit, you know?
Finished!
Oh, good,
finished! Thank you all for posing for me. Take a look,
oh,
take a look.
Look at that.
What a handsome flamingo you have drawn.
And that's kind of a cute little bee, if I do say so myself. Oh, and there's an airplane.
Yes, and a portrait of a cow that almost does justice to me.
Mm.
I truly am an excellent artist, wouldn't you say? And an excellent game player, too. Would you all like to play a game?
What game?
But this one, my dear boy.
Three of these things belong together. Three of these things are kind of the same. But one of these things just doesn't belong here. Now it's time to play our game. It's time to play our game.
Okay, now which of these things does not belong here?
The cow, because it doesn't have any wings.
Well, that's very good. Yes, good. The cow, it doesn't have any wings.
Mm.
You see, the others, all of the others do have wings. The flamingo has wings,
mm-hmm,
and the plane has wings, and the bee, Bob the bee, that is. He has wings, too. Yes, you're right. But you know, there is another answer that's correct as well.
Mm.
Yes, what if I told you there was another right answer? Would you try and figure it out? Come on!
Three of these things belong together. Three of these things are kind of the same. But one of these things just doesn't belong here. Now it's time to play our game. It's time to play our game.
Okay, now, you got that first answer correct. What is the second possibility? What thing does not belong here?
Hmm.
I'm sorry, the what?
What'd you say?
The plane.
The plane? Why?
Because it doesn't have any wings.
No, it has wings, but what did you say?
It's not alive.
You're right, it's not alive. You see a flamingo and a cow and Bob the Bee, they're all alive. They're all breathing creatures, yes. But a plane is not alive. Oh, you all did very, very well. Yes, 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 indeed. But you know, there's another reason the cow doesn't belong here. It's because she's so much more talented than all the others.
Oh.
Well, have you seen my impression of a duck? Watch closely. And here's a swallow. A duck and a swallow. Oh, never mind.
At last, I can finally get out of this silly costume and back into my own clothes.
Stop! Do not move.
Oh, what is it now, Placido?
A song. A song that you are going to love.
Oh.
Really?
See, a song with great parts for insects to sing.
Great parts for insects?
Well, maybe I'll just hang out for a few minutes longer.
You will love it.
Maybe.
Maestro.
Oh, who are the insects in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood, in your neighborhood. Oh, who are the insects in your neighborhood? The insects that you meet each day.
Oh, why look, an insect, a grasshopper. Hello there, I guess you must be feeling pretty hoppy today. Get it, hoppy, get it?
Sure, I get it. I'd rather feel hoppy than sad. Oh, a grasshopper will leap and hop. You wonder, will he ever stop? I'm the kind of insect you might see eating grass beneath the shady tree.
Yes, the grasshopper's an insect in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
Yes, the grasshopper's an insect in your neighborhood. An insect that you meet each day.
Now, where can I find another insect? Aha! Look, another insect. A spider, and I spied her. Get it? A spider, and I spied her?
Oh, a spider's life is really great. My legs can help you count to eight. I'll spin a pretty web all day and frighten Miss Muffet away.
For a spider is an insect in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
And a grasshopper's an insect in your neighborhood.
They're the insects that you meet
when you're walking down the street.
They're the insects that you meet each day.
There, didn't you just love this song?
Well, you know, I thought you said that.
Well, didn't you? I was sure you would love it.
Oh, you know, Placido, I thought I was going to sing.
You? Sing? No, no, no. You were not going to sing. You were going to listen. And you did a very good job. Thank you.
I'm all dressed up in this bumblebee outfit, and it was a song about insects. I mean, I thought at least I'd get a chance to sing something like, oh, a bumblebee will buzz around wherever flowers can be found. He'll search for nectar he can take so that honey he can later make. And then I thought I'd say something like, I just sang about honey. And that was some real sweet singing. Get it, honey? Sweet singing?
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters D and K and by the number 15. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Nice suit, Bob. Sheesh.